that they can occur on development projects, economic development projects like mining or the ports in Savoy. And so the result suggests that the Burmese government and the KNU and international businesses should take steps to prevent this from happening. So I'll talk about how we did the survey. First, we got ethical approval from a current